Al-Rihla is departure. And Suhba is arrival. Keep in your mind that there can be no arrival without departure. If you want to arrive at any station, you have to depart from someplace. Always it is departure which leads you to the arrival. Departure, if it is real departure, it has a guarantee in itself of union.